It is runoff election night.
And it was a bad night for incumbents. Big upset right here in Des Moines. News Channel 8's Todd Magel's in the newsroom with the results. Todd?
Well, after 20 years, Tom Vlassis is out as a city councilman here in Des Moines, and law student Halley Griess will take his place representing the 3rd Ward. Now, here is a look at the numbers. Halley Griess with about 51% of the vote, Tom Vlassis just 48%. 150 votes separated the two. Voter turnout a little over 13%. Griess supporters were celebrating tonight. As you might guess, the Vlassis camp was reflecting.
I'm not all that sorry. It's been 20 years, and I've enjoyed very much. I'm a little sad. I would have liked to win. But by the same token, life goes on, and I'll be around for another 25, 35, 40 years. I will remind Mr. Griess that 74 is not old.
I'm thrilled about the result tonight, Todd. I'm so excited. And I'm really excited to serve Des Moines and serve my ward going forward. I do want to thank Tom. He's been a benchmark in Des Moines. He's done some great things. He's been a great ambassador for Des Moines. And I'm excited to try and fill his shoes.
And City of Des Moines arborist Skip Moore won the at-large seat with 52% of the vote. As you can see there, Leisure Barkus had 47%. The turnout almost 10%. Moore says he owes his victory to his hardworking campaign staffers and other workers.
All these people in this room work extremely hard. My supporters heard the message, wanted me in there, and they went out and really worked hard to get me in there.
Now Moore is replacing Councilman Michael Kiernan. He is stepping down from the City Council. Those new candidates will be sworn in during the first City Council meeting, and that happens next year, 2010.
Okay. Todd Magel live in the newsroom tonight. Thank you, Todd.
Now a quick look at some of the other races across central Iowa. First we go to West Des Moines and the 1st Ward there, where incumbent Robert Parks is out. Challenger Kevin Trevilian wins the open seat there.
And both incumbents are also out in Windsor Heights. Betty Glover and David Jennison will fill the two open seats there.
3rd Ward incumbent also losing in the Ames City Council race, Jeremy Davis with a strong win over that incumbent, Ryan Dahl.
In the Dallas County town of Linden, no incumbent in these races. Ken Smith wins the open council seat over Henry Daggett. The mayor's race comes down to a tie. Leon Daggett and John Doyle, both with 32 votes. No doubt be a recount there. Our election coverage continues online at KCCI.com. Look for results under the special elections section.